Have you ever felt like your life was on fire? Like so much stuff was going on that you couldn't imagine moving from the pain that you were currently experiencing. I've experienced several moments of that. One was when I was a youth. I was 7 years old when my mom died of AIDS, and my grandmother raised me, my maternal grandmother raised me. Then some other deaths occurred. In 2011, my father died. And flash forward to 2020, the grandmother that raised me died. And then a month later, my new husband, we had only been married for 5 months, died from COVID-19. During that time, I was dealing with a lot of depression. I was dealing with anger. And one of the key things that God revealed to me is that through every loss, my mindset matters. Your mindset matters. I am Latresa Rice, your mindset coach. I help people heal through writing and publishing their story. I am a certified mindset coach. I am a licensed clinician. I'm an author. I'm also a seasoned motivational speaker. I'm an elder in ministry and a youth pastor. I am so excited to be able to share with you the fact that the company that I am the CEO of is called Royal Clarity View, where we help you deal with your mindset, release a product filled with solutions that are in your story, and develop a royal view, a view of yourself as a victor over every challenge that you face, a view of yourself as someone with something to offer, even in the midst of the loss that you may be experiencing. I'm excited to say that genius is common. Join me as you share your genius.